Meanwhile, a crash on 3rd and Holman Streets in Terre Haute causes traffic congestion. Very few details are known at this time, but we do know two cars are involved. There's no word yet on injuries. However, the southbound lanes at 3rd and Holman were blocked while they cleaned up the crash.